at Gillette Stadium, home of the Patriots and New England Revolution. NLX has been working with Gillette Stadium for over 4 years on various energy solutions.
My role here is to keep this stadium operational 24/7, making sure we're smart about how we're operating the building, bringing in world-class events, and partnering with great people like Enel to achieve our mission of being sustainable. We have an obligation to both the environment and our community to use as little energy as possible so that it can be used in other locations and supply it to where it's actually needed.
Gillette's one of the biggest power users in the region, so it's great to be able to work with them to help them reduce their own energy consumption and create a more reliable power grid.
In my opinion, the advisors that we have and our partners in NLX are second to none. They take a really strategic look at our portfolio, for example, provide me with really, really good initiatives to start thinking about and how we can apply it to our business to be smarter about how we use energy.
Gillette Stadium is being incredibly innovative. I think they're leading the NFL in terms of being a sustainable organization. We've installed 50 EV charging stations here at Gillette Stadium,
which was a huge hit for our customers. We want to get people here. We want to give them a great experience, and adding the EV chargers was a way to do that.
Demand response programs are power grid reliability programs. So when the grid is going to fail because of excessive demand, we provide payments to large energy users if they can voluntarily reduce their energy consumption. And by doing so, they're helping the power grid and preventing a brownout or blackout from occurring. Since they started participating a few years ago, they've already earned over $100,000 in demand response payments. So it's not only good for the environment, but it's also good for the bottom line.
Going all in on energy management and curtailing energy usage is just being smart about how you actually operate your business. There's a green element to it where you can reduce your carbon footprint, but it can also assist the organization in their bottom line.
Yeah, I think participating in demand response is a good way to make money, but that's not the focus for Gillette or for NLX at all. They're all about being more sustainable and helping to protect the local power grid. So they're doing all they can to be innovative and reduce their energy costs.
Us being the New England Patriots, them being a company in Boston, it was a good partnership and a good opportunity for us to collaborate and do something really great for the Commonwealth of Massachusetts.
I'm a big fan, so I not only enjoy providing the service, but cheering on a team. So it's been wonderful to work with them, and we're excited to expand solutions in the future.
I consider NLX to be an extension of my facilities department because they are hand in hand helping us reduce our energy consumption. It's really personal for me where I want to make sure that we're doing everything in our power. A big thing for me is to become grid independent. And working with Enel, I'm sure we're going to achieve that over the next 5 to 10 years.